Good work. You didn't lie? You know your stuff?
I had no other choice. Was forced to know my stuff. Oh, what the hell?
Mia?
Eddie, where are you?
That's a bad idea, Mia.
If it was a good one, it wouldn't be fun.
What are you doing? Mia, not on the wall.
Stop talking and give me your hand.
Aiden, everything okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility? Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these memories. The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister. I told you about Waltz before.
Mentioned something.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory. Like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chin up. We'll find the marker and clear out. Let's go.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, we have to walk past them. If you crouch and move slowly, they shouldn't notice you. Get too close, and you're done for. You probably know that already.
I do, yeah.
Oh. Those nasty shit. When they lost control of the virus, the GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth. Worked out great for them, huh? Why did you mention him?
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiment.
He wasn't the only one doing them. There were more cities like Villador, with walls cut off from the rest of the world. Many people were working toward a vaccine, Eden. But, well, the world is full of shitheads.
So...
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
Can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier at the girls' workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
Chicken, Aidy.
I'm waiting.
Hello?
Akon?
Feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. You're about to turn. Get into the light fast! Close. Well, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. Roamed the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I'll find some place for us to live. You know, someplace quiet. Gotta settle down somewhere now that I'm infected.
Where will you go?
Any place is better than this city.
Well, that's a pretty low bar.
I'll find a place where people aren't afraid of pilgrims. Aren't afraid of me. It'd be nice not to have to run and hide for a while. You know, I always wanted to catch fish.
Fish are good. Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Ah, don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me, right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
Okay. Let's do it.
Awesome. Deal. You won't regret this, Aiden. I promise. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you something.
Here. You'll need these. Take a look around the city. Old Ville d'Or. Plenty of interesting spots to check out. You see the church? That's where the Howlers were after us. It's the center of the district.
Uh-huh.
You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them is near the church. Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse? I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
Making money. Listen, Pilgrim. We can make a killing, you and me. You just need to get me some beets, radishes, parsnips.
There he is. Grab him, Ed. He's a murderer.
What?
Julian, Luke's been poisoned. From the water you sold him, Devin says.
What? But I don't sell water.
Liar. Luke told me he got it from you. Whatever's in it has him ranting and raving now.
You're sure he didn't blame me after he started ranting?
Oh, well, wait a minute. Do you have proof?
Of course. The water came in a bottle. Luke got that water in one of your bottles. When I tell Carl about this, you'll hang!
Bevan, wait! I swear, I don't even sell water, damn it!
If you're lying, Julian, you're fucking toast!
We keep making more kids, but not more kids. How is
hey, here, I sell the real deal. Marvels at your fingertips. Bold choice, son.
Can't go wrong with that, my boy. A man after my own heart. That's very special, my boy. Pleased with your purchases?
The tournament is all folks talk about these days.
So then, if...
Knowing that shithead look, even if he did...
So...
For what?
Pilgrim, take no...
Ada, how's it been, kid? Got a taste for city life yet?
I've been here and there.
You know, the best parties always happen in the center. And that's where we're going. I have a plan for how to get there. I'll tell you everything on the spot. Meet me on the roof, near the main metro station.
Thank you.
Hakon.
You're a better climber than one crazy girl I used to know. She was something. She even wanted to climb the tallest building in the city, the VNC Tower.
Was she one of your wives?
Almost. Too hot-tempered, even for my tastes.
And what about this passage to the center?
Right. Look, from this roof, you can clearly see the Peacekeeper's base.
Wait, you brought me here to take a look at the Peacekeepers?
The PK are your ticket to the center. I told you, the only way to get there is through the metal tunnels. I'll go inside and draw their attention away from the platform. Then, you enter the Metro Technical Station. There's an airlock there. We'll take it together to the central loop.
We can't just ask them to let me through?
No chance. Right now, each new face they see belongs to a suspect in their commander's murder. They know me. I trade with them sometimes. I deliver lamps from the girls, or goods from Dark Zones. There might be a few infected there. Nothing a pilgrim can't handle, though. When you get to the main station, let me know. Now you better get some sleep. You'll head out at night, when there's less infected in the tunnels.
Yeah!
for the infected. There might be a few, or a few dozen. I'm already at the PK base. I'll throw a UV flare through the vent, and you'll see how to get to the main station.
Flare.
Look around. The technical tunnel to the main station should be well lit. I've already lured the guards upstairs. I'll chat them up while you get inside.
Where did he come from?
He was wandering through the tunnels. Fucking bizarre riffraff.
More like a renegade spy.
Doesn't look like a renegade.
He's awake. What are you doing at our base?
I'm only trying to get to the city center.
The center? The tunnel's gonna be closed until you hand over Lucas's killers. Bizarre scum.
How is it that you lot saw nothing, heard nothing, and you managed to forget about the ban on passage? Maybe we'll start punishing you by cutting off your hands. That would improve your memory, huh? What were you doing 4 days ago?
I'm a pilgrim. 4 days ago, I was 100 kilometers away.
Enough, Anderson. We need the truth, and you won't get it through coercion.
But Commander
Lucas is dead, and now I'm in command. You've read the reports. A pilgrim appeared in the bazaar yesterday. Looks like he's not lying. Leave us, Sergeant. I want to talk to him alone. Where did you come from?
From Crossdale River.
That's over 1,500 kilometers from here.
It's actually more than 2,000. The freeway bridge has collapsed. There are no straight paths.
And you've managed to make it so far away. Impressive. What's it like out there these days?
When was the last time you were out of the city?
About 15 years ago.
And then there are that many fewer survivors, and that many more infected.
Stands to reason. Most people endure living in this hellhole because what's out there has got to be so much worse. My wife and I lived in England. I had 2 sisters, 2 brothers. Haven't heard from them for 10 years.
Where did they live?
In and around London.
From what I've been told, London doesn't exist. There may be 4 settlements left on the entire island.
Fucking hell.
What's it like outside the walls? You never know where danger's gonna come from. Always new territories, new threats.
And you came here to take shelter?
I came here because I'm looking for someone. And a lot of people are said to have survived in Villador.
You're looking for someone? Maybe I can help you, but not for free.
I'm used to trading. What do you need?
No nonsense. That's good. The tunnel will be closed until I find our commander's murderer, Commander Lucas. His body was found in the bazaar, horribly mutilated. The people of the bazaar aren't making this easy. They're proud and loyal. They refuse to turn anyone in. But Command has lost its patience. I have orders from the top, Pilgrim. If the inhabitants of Old Villador continue to revolt, our army will come here and burn the bazaar to the ground. Now, I'd rather avoid that.
And what do you need from me?
Lucas had a weapon. A rare set of brass knuckles called the Lazarus. This is the key to finding the killer. If you learn anything about the Lazarus, tell me, and I will most certainly return the favor. It's worth a lot. And we didn't find it on his body. I think someone from the bazaar may have appropriated it.
So if I find that weapon, you'll let me through to the center?
It's not that easy. Villador suffered much. First, it was isolated from the outside world because of infection. Then the walls became its salvation. But people here learned not to trust easily. I won't open the passage until I've caught the killer. But if you can find the Lazarus, I'll remember that. You'll be the first one through once justice is done.
Sounds as if I have no other choice. I'll try.
Look around, ask people, and don't come back empty-handed. Good luck.
One more. The more work they give you. I don't believe the commander was killed by him.
People don't like our rules. Let him come up with you.
Hey, Hakon, are you there?
Aiden, buddy. Good you're alive.
Yeah, I got caught and questioned.
Good. They didn't kill you. You must meet me outside.
They want from you.
Aider said he might let me through to the center, if I help him.
What? What are you supposed to help him with?
He wants me to find Lucas's weapon, the Lazarus. Went missing from the crime scene. He believes finding it will help find the killer.
The Lazarus, huh? Fancy set of brass knuckles, right? I know a guy who trades stolen goods and other shit he gets from thieves.
A fence?
Part-time fence, full-time scammer, an artless one, too. He's got half the city after him for debts right now. If anyone in Villador is fool enough to buy a peacekeeper weapon, it would be him.
What's his name?
Hubert Kerbatsos, also known as Half-Ass Hubie. Every day he sets up shop in the nearby windmill and waits for customers. Probably selling booze and weed to the PKs. If you want to find the Lazarus, talk with Hubie. I'll chase down some other leads.
Okay, let's keep in touch.
Oh.
Hubert?
Nah, not me. I'm waiting for Hubie too. So get in line.
Got it. You know when he'll be here?
Maybe in an hour. Maybe two. You never know with old half-assed. That said, he's got the best moonshine. So, worth the wait.
Nothing to do but wait, I guess. Hey, you Hubert?
Who's asking?
A customer. I want to buy something.
Hey, you're that stranger they wanted to hang, aren't you? Hey, Yubi, you got a special customer. It's that pilgrim from the bazaar.
Wait, I just want to buy something. So, that was Hubie, wasn't it?
Yep. Apparently had an urgent appointment with another customer.
Yeah, sure.
Are you right now?
Hakon, he's running away.
Nah, sounds like Yubi. Oh, wait a sec. I see him. Axel's running to the northeast. Faster, Aiden. You almost got him.
Thank you.
Don't stop, Aiden. Find him.
About what? I haven't asked you anything yet.
I don't know anything about anything, I swear!
I'm told that you're a fence,
A fence? No way! A reseller, maybe, but...
I'm looking for the Lazarus. Yeah, it used to belong to Lucas, the late PK commander. And don't try to tell me you don't know who Lucas is.
Well, then I won't.
Know anything about the Lazarus?
Are you kidding me? Even if I'd been offered those brass knuckles, I would have refused. I'm not an idiot. That weapon is way too hot.
How did you know the Lazarus is a set of brass knuckles, I didn't say that.
Come on. Everyone knew about Lucas's little love glove. He was always showing it off. If anyone thought I had him, they might also think I killed Lucas, which is bullshit.
Yeah, but someone tried to sell it to you, right?
I told you, Okay, fine. Maybe someone did, but I can't say who. Client confidentiality.
Stop fucking around. Tell me or I...
Her name is Maya. I met her in the tenement building at Meatpacking Square, near the old butcher shop. But I don't know anything else. Leave me alone. It overlooks some army barracks or some shit.
All right, I can find that. Hey, Hakon. Hubert said someone tried to sell him the Lazarus. Do you know Amaya?
No. Strange, because I thought I knew all the women here.
I'm headed to Meatpacking Square.
Meatpacking Square? It's a fucked up place. There are some barracks there the army set up in 23 when shit went south.
She's supposed to be in one of the buildings that overlook them.
Okay. Stay in touch, bro.
Yeah. Hey, kids. I'm looking for a woman named Maya. It was so funny.
Maya ain't a grown-up. She's just a plain old girl.
Well, you were the one trying to sell a PK weapon to Hubert?
Yeah, but the jerk didn't want it. Got all freaked out and chased me away.
Maya, I need that weapon. It's very important.
You expect me to just hand that brass Hoosie What's-It over? Are you nuts?
The Hoosie What's-It's real name is the Lazarus, and it belonged to an important PK. We might have a war if I don't return it. You could help us find a murderer.
Okay, I'll give you this stupid thing. But for 500.
That's a lot of money, kid.
Of course it is. Life's damn expensive. I have to buy water and a marker for my brother. He's turning 12 soon, you know.
I can give you 10, and that's my last offer.
Deal! Nobody wanted to buy it anyway.